Hey, hey, E-News fam. Prophet Bashiri's luxury cars, houses have allegedly been frozen. Offshore assets are also targeted. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you are new to this channel, you know you love the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell and you'll never miss an update. So an investment company has obtained an urgent court order to freeze assets, including properties in England and Dubai, and a luxury car worth over 20 million belonging to fugitive prophet Shepherd Bashiri. Now, J.M. Busha Investment Company is also gunning for a Rustenburg hotel, which is believed to be worth hundreds of millions, and possibly the 5 million rand midstream estate house that the state seized when Bashiri and his wife Mary skipped the country last month. Bashiri's Bugatti Veyron is allegedly valued at 20 to 30 million rand. According to court papers in the publication's possession, J.M. Busha said the Bashiris and their company, Shepherd Bashiri Investment, concerted to an order on March 23 this year that they were jointly and severally liable to the amount of over 200 million rands with interest. Now, this company said the other terms of the order were that it could dispose of the Bashiri's various immovable properties and that it could perfect its pledge of various movable assets that were subject to general notarial bonds. It also said the execution of the order was suspended on condition the Bashiris paid the money this year with arrears due on or before March 31, 100 million rands on or before April 20, and over 103 million on or before May 10. Now, J.M. Busha added that in June, it approached the Bashiris about the payment, but the couple advised that the movable items secured by the notarial bonds were old and effectively have little or no value. It further stated that the immovable properties that were subject to the order consisted of Sparkling Waters Hotel, situated in Rustenburg, but due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the hotel had not traded and there had been no money to maintain it. Thus, it had suffered some damage and required a substantial amount to be spent on it every month to restore and maintain it. Now, J.M. Busha said the Bashiris promised to pay in full amount in terms of the order on or before November 16. Concerned about the value of the movable assets and cost of maintaining the immovable properties, the company said it opted to wait for the payment on November. Major One's Bugatti Veyron is valued at about 20 to 30 million rands November 16, but the Bashiris fled the country on November 13. On Sunday afternoon, November 15, 2020, I became aware via television news that the respondent and his wife had absconded to Malawi. Needless to say, on Monday, November 16, 2020, no payment was received from the respondent and or his wife. I accordingly believe that at the time of my conversation on November 9, 2020, the respondent was well aware of his intention to flee the Republic of South Africa prior to the promised date of payment to the applicant. I therefore submit that the respondent has committed an act of insolvency in terms of the Section 8A of the Act, read the publication's papers. Now, J.M. Busha said the Bashiris also have assets in England, the US, Dubai, and that the order was necessary to protect it and other creditors as well. The order is in the publication's possession and it reads in part, the estate of the respondent is placed under provincial sequestration in the hands of the Master of the High Court, Johannesburg. Now, there you have it, E-News fam. It looks like the Bashiris' troubles are not ending anytime soon. It certainly does not rain but pours in the Bashiri household. Absconding to Malawi will not be helping Papa as he needs to take accountability and sort out his mess. So please, Papa, come back and sort out your mess and prove to your followers that you are innocent until proven guilty. Now, Mzansi, do leave your comments on the comment section below because you know I love to hear from you. But for now, you know I will bring you the updates hot, just the way you like them.